7.3 seconds. What I can tell you is by stopping the clock, you played it safe, and that safe means you've won $500,000.